DiBiase's been in the ring far, far too long. He's got to make a tag.
Bucci looks like he's upset because his powers of pain are not, well, now they're in there. The Warlord's out there.
And here you got a tag team confrontation. The powers of pain and demolition.
Bucci saying yes, give it to him.
Legal tag to the Barbarian. And there's a little double team action, the same as happened a little earlier, Gorilla.
Well, nobody could do it any better than the Powers of Pain. Under the tutelage of Mr. Fuji. Fuji looking to put that WWF tag team title right in his
own
pocket.
Look at the strength here. I'll bet Axe has never been picked up like that before.
Beautiful shoulder breaker by the Barbarian. Look at it perched up there now. Waited a little bit too long to do that. Still four against three. But that could change in a hurry. As Axe is taking quite a hammering out there. Whoa.
Whoa.
What a clothesline. Oh, look at that from the outside. Mr. Fuji snatched the ankle of Axe. Did you see that? I suppose you didn't see that.
All I know is Axe got pinned, Gorilla.
But you didn't see how, right?
I don't have bifocals as good as yours.
Oh, boy.
So what? He got away with it, didn't he?
All's fair in love and war, right, Des?
Absolutely.
And in a Survivor Series.
Come here.
And with Mr. Fuji.
Back to even Steven here, three against three. Hulkster looks like he's recuperated now from that earlier onslaught. Oh, what a clothesline. Hulk scooping up the Warlord. Not very often he's in that position.
Absolutely. I bet that's the first time in his career he's been slammed.
A little bit of a mismatch here. Of course, if he slaps that DDT on you, I don't care who you are. There's the quick tag to smash.
Quick tags by the Hulkamaniacs, and even the Warlord isn't going to put up with this punishment too much longer. And if he gets eliminated, it's going to be a tough position for the Million Dollar Team.
Look at this, a drop down by the Warlord, but didn't fool Smash. And Smash scoops him up. Oh, couldn't hold him. He got thumbed right in the eye.
Well, that's one way to stop yourself from being slammed, right, Gorilla?
I guess so. One
Absolutely.
There's a lot of ways. That's a good one right there. Barbarian tag now, and Smash could be in deep trouble here. Barbarian made a cardinal mistake there, put his head down. And he got caught right in the middle of that move. Both teams making a lot of mistakes here, Jess.
Absolutely. Smash needs to tag. He's been in the ring too long now. He's got fresh troops over there, Hogan and Jake the Snake, and he's not making an attempt to get there.
Look at this, Million Dollar Man. Double axe handle to the back of the neck of Smash. What a knockdown drag out affair the Survivor Series is.
Wow. And look at the Million Dollar Man measuring him with those right hands.
Two count. Look at this appointment on the kisser of Mr. Fuji.
And this is a wear down hold here, Gorilla. Reverse chin lock.
Got that knee planted right in the cervical area of the vertebrae there. I think you wish you were somewhere else. Reaching down, and as this capacity crowd tries to encourage Smash, and he's on his feet now, but he should have went and made a tag, and he didn't.
He didn't make the tag. Another big mistake. DiBiase looks like he's going up, Gorilla. Whoa, and he missed it.
He missed it, and he knocked the wind out of himself and hurt his arm at the same time.
Smash has got to tag. Why isn't he tagging, Gorilla? Cardinal mistakes right there.
He's hurt, Jess. That was a tag made to the Warlord there.
Whoa!
Referee trying to tell Smash that the tag was made in the Barbarian clothesline.
He could get him.
He did.
It's three against two now.
Well, unfortunately, Smash was not aware of the tag, and that's what caused him to be eliminated. And there's a DDT attempt now.
The Barbarian firing off Jake the Snake.
Smart move by Jake, but unsuccessful. He's going for it again.
He's not strong enough to get it on him, though. The Barbarian too powerful to go down with the DDT. Jake's caught in the wrong corner now.
You said it, Jess. Overpowered. We talked about that earlier on.
And I'll tell you what, if Roberts gets eliminated, will the Million Dollar Man have fun then, Gorilla?
He sure will.
He'll have Hogan all by his lonesome.
Never underestimate the champ.
Oh, granted, he's the champ, all right. He could end up the chump instead of the champ before this is over.
We'll just wait and see. Irish whip now by the Barbarian. Whoa.
Wow, did you hear how he crushed that buckle? Fired in with a lot of authority, a lot of power.
Just measuring Jake the Snake now.
Drives that standing headbutt into him.
Look at the Hulkster screaming at Jake to make the tag.
It's a desperation scream on Hogan's part. He knows if Roberts is eliminated, he's going to be all by himself.
Uh-oh. Backbreaker well executed.